Hello everyone. So this presentation is from CDK Global India Private Limited for Smart India Hackathon 2019 Common CSR Portal. CSR stands for Corporate Social Responsibility. Currently, most organizations have their own CSR activities and perform social events separately. And due to lack of resources and budgets, it limits their ability to perform these activities on large scale or remote areas. Also, other corporates may not be aware of such events so that they can also participate in the same as well. So, idea is to develop an organized and common CSR portal where different corporates or institutions can come together, even individuals also can come together and collectively provide valuable service to society. In the same way, like as I told you, this portal will also be accessible to individuals who can provide or seek help for others who are in need. So what is the benefit of such portal? So multiple interested companies can create or register events, and companies can join hands together to work for the betterment of society and make a difference. Different events can be like a plantation drive, flood relief donation camp, blood donation camp, Teach for India. So let's take up this example, Teach for India. Let's assume like there are two corporates. One corporate have is lacking funds but have more manpower, and the other can have can donate a lot of funds but have less work power. So they can join hands and accomplish a particular event, and will show better coordination between them. Same portal will be accessible to individual users, and now these activities can be carried on a larger scale as a collective effort of different organizations. Also, it will give a 360 representation from all sectors, as this portal will work in the same way for individuals. A small short mock-up, if you will see, like this is the maybe sign up or login page of the portal where a new user can sign up and log in, and in between we can have that objective of this portal. If I'm logged in as company one, I can see like logged in as company one and I have a logout option. I can create event by giving that event name, location, date, and I can also view all the events. If I'm viewing the events, so I have two sections, like my initiative and others initiative. So my initiative would be the initiative driven by company one. So let's assume it's a blood donation drive, its event location, and also the companies who are registered. For example, in this case, I can see company three and four are registered. In other initiative, it will give the same data, like company name, location, event date, event name, and also have a checkbox where the logged in corporate can register if he is or interested into that. And same stands for individual also. For example, individual one is registered for the last event. So also we can enhance this application by including like upcoming events or events history. Hope this mockup will give you a better picture of this application and idea. Thank you.